Yeah, I just finished the Deluxe here. Just did some upgrade, no modifications. The tubes are the same. Just want to show what it would do if we just upgraded some parts in there. Tone stack. The treble cap made a nice difference. The spiky highs are kind of a lot better. They're more naked now because I took some bass out. The 47 microfarad cathode cap is now 25. That helped a lot, bringing more to a real Fender sound. Reverb's a lot nicer. Exactly the same as they were in the other video. Tubes out. Nothing's changed in the tube, so. Coming through, and the drive just has more teeth to it. Very cool. All right, that's it for that one.